Let's talk to Executive Secretary of SEMA, Mohammed Goje. He joins us now from Yobe State. Talk to us about the number of casualties and precisely the number of people who are now receiving treatment at the hospital.
Thank you very much for bringing me on live. There were 23 casualties that are currently receiving treatment at Government Designated Hospital, three, and only 23 are stable. And we lost 9 persons as a result of the incident, and they have since been buried. His Excellency Governor Malabuni has since directed that the community, because of the panic and the circumstances they found themselves, be immediately provided with immediate livelihood support, especially for the families of deceased and the families of those that are sustained, that have sustained injuries in the hospital. And this has been done immediately, and today evening, all the patients are stable and are receiving treatment at the government hospital.
What's the situation in Buhwari village as we speak? The idea that villagers might be living in panic, not knowing when next they're going to be in the way of Air Force fire.
So the community members are cooperating, and the major challenge they have communicated to us has been resolved. Of course, as one of the affected, one of their water sources has been affected, and as directed by the governor, that has been resolved immediately. As at 4 o'clock, the water has been restored, and they have access to potable water. Those that are in the hospital are receiving treatment. So we are in touch with the community leaders. There's no much apprehension, there's no much panic at the moment. But then the major basic means of their livelihood, most of them are farmers, most of them are small petty traders. So because of the incident, they were not able to go out, access something and put food on their table. So that motivated us to even ensure that the food items for the community reach the community on time, and that has been done as directed by His Excellency Governor Malabuni. So our concern now is to ensure that those in the government hospital receive the best treatment, and out of the 23, only 2 were critically injured, and they were already transferred to state teaching hospital, and they were also receiving treatment free. So these are the update as at evening today.
Do you know if any government officials visited this particular village after this incident?
Of course, the local government chairman visited the place. Myself as the executive secretary visited the community leaders, and of course we were in the hospital with them, and we represent the government.
Executive Secretary SEMA Mohammed Goje, thank you for talking to us on the news tonight.
Thank you very much.